Hello, welcome to Yoga and You. I'm Fatima from Spain. We are today here in 136.1 Yoga Studio. So today I teach a special class with a sitar player, Ravi, who played the guitar 20 years. So I try to interiorize the internal and external sounds of the sitar through practicing the asana. So the workshop called Vinyasa Yoga. So we try to interiorize every sounds and every notes of the sitar and try to perform the asana with very deep concentration state, and after that finish with a very deep meditation class. And we're trying to make to follow the principles of the Nada Yoga. Nada Yoga is the science of music, the science of vibration and sounds. So today we try that through the notes of the sitar. We interiorize all this inner body in the chakras. So the sitar itself has a very specific symbology. The lower part of the sitar symbolizes the Kundalini. The stick of the sitar is the Sakti energy, and the upper arm of the sitar is the Sahasrara chakra. So when the player plays the sitar, all the energy situated in the Muladhara chakra is going through the stick, go to Sahasrara. So it's the same process to the body. When we listen the sounds and the notes of the sitar, they are connected with every chakra, so we can experiment a very deep concentration step, Dharana concentration. So after that, also every note of Swarara's notes of the sitar are connected also with the doshas in the Ayurveda medicine, and also with the Panchabhuta as the five elements, and the three gunas, rayas, tamas, and sattva. So today we try that, and after that we finish with the pranamudra, pranayama, and the meditation. Yoga is very nice to your body because helps to you to forget the pain, to transcend the pain of the body, and helps you to work with yourself individually without working with anything else around. So it's very important to keep practicing in your houses, in yourself, maybe with a CD, with sitar or tabla also, and you can keep practicing and try to keep the very concentration state, work with yourself, with only a relation between your yoga mat and you. Keep trying this and keep watching the show. Thank you.